Vertical video is all the rage these days, especially if you're planning to distribute your video content via social media platforms like Instagram or TikTok, where the expectation is that users are going to be interacting with the social platforms on stuff like their smartphones. Holding a typical smartphone, you're going to be holding it in a portrait configuration. Vertical video is basically an aspect ratio that produces that kind of video. Aspect ratio refers to the ratio between the pixels going across and the pixels going up and down the screen. The typical aspect ratio for web distributed video content has been 16:9. An example of a 16:9 aspect ratio resolution is 1920 by 1080 pixels, which is also known as full HD or FHD. Now, of course, nowadays 4K is becoming a big thing, and even 6K and 8K, but just to give an example of a 16:9 ratio that most people have heard about, 1920 by 1080. And it's that way intentionally because that's the kind of standard aspect ratio of most computer monitors. If you do 1920 across and 1080 up and down, you're kind of get a rectangle that looks like a monitor basically. Now in recent years, vertical video has become a big thing. Common vertical video aspect ratios are either 1:1, which of course is a square, so that could be like 1920 by 1920 pixels, or 9:16. 9:16 is 19:6 flipped on its head. So instead of having 16 across and 9 up, you have 9 across and 16 up and down. Now what happens if you're asked to produce vertical video for a platform like Instagram or TikTok, but you're going through your camera settings and you don't see anything about vertical aspect ratios? The first thing to do is verify that that's indeed the case. Whatever you're shooting with, go through the settings for video shooting and see if there are different aspect ratios that the camera, whether you're using a DSLR, mirrorless, camcorder, an action cam, whatever, make sure that there definitely aren't any aspect ratios that are out of the box configured for vertical video. Now, what happens if that's not the case? For instance, I shoot a lot of my video content using a Canon XA40, which is a type of pro camcorder, and the only resolution, the only shooting settings I can choose are shooting between 16:9 1080p and 16:9 in 4K. There simply are no options anywhere in the menus for shooting in either 1:1 or 6:19. If that's the case, then this is what you can do. It's a two-step process. The first is you're going to shoot video on its side. So you're going to actually rotate your camera, camcorder, whatever you're using, 90 degrees and capture your video like that. So if you're vlogging, and let's say you're using my camera, the Canon XA40, you would be vlogging with the camera held at 90 degrees. It's going to look a bit strange, but do that first. And the second trick is that you're going to go into your editing software. I edit in Caden Live, and you're going to look for a transform effect that's going to rotate the video by 90 degrees. Now that's after you set your canvas size as a vertical video canvas setting, whether that is 9:16 or 1:1, depending on your project. Set your canvas size, then import the video that you've shot with your camcorder at 90 degrees, rotate that by 90 degrees, applying something like a transform effect, and you'll end up with video that is a 9:16 aspect ratio, and that will be suitable for distribution on platforms like Instagram and TikTok. Hope that tip was helpful. If you want to get more videos like this, do consider subscribing to this YouTube channel.